think so. Ah, brilliant. But my main concern is meatballs. All of them in the freezer?
Well, almost. Got one left in the van. We ran out of space.
Ah, of course we did. Of course we did. You left them in the van? Christ almighty, Hal. Don't be a bozo. We only got through this decade because we're not bozos. Bozos get caught. You want to be a bozo? Go down that road, fine. But don't take us with you.
Sorry, Bob. I kinda didn't know what to do. I wanted your advice.
It's okay. Put the Goomba in the basement. I'll figure something out later.
Okie doke, Bob.
There goes the idea of starting the new millennium with a clean slate. But I appreciate the porch work. I really do. It's gotta be the most festive-looking mortuary in New York City.
So? Was he mad? What did he say? Keep us on the edge, I guess. Clean itself up. Jesus, Mary, and who? Just get the hell out of here, Hal. Do something useful and get the oven heated.
Oh, okie doke, Glottie.
And take those damn shoes off first.
Thank you.
boy walked in and made a big mess again.
That's why we love him and pay dearly for him. Need some help?
It's mud, not the red stuff. Just don't spread it further is all I ask for. Besides, I'll be there in a sec. Better put some music on before the guys do.
Chalkboard.
Nah, leave it. At least it's not so fun.
You want to talk about Mitch Milton now? Huh, 5 beers too early, kids.
You wanted to reminisce tonight. Let's reminisce from the start. Mitch Milton.
Touchy subject, kid. Mitch is still warm, and so are my memories of the fucker.
Come on, man.
Yo, Bob, you know that brains stay active for hours after death.
Really?
Well, my horribly offline friends, hearing is said to be the last thing to go. So, Mitch Milton might still appreciate a good word or two, you know?
Yeah, that's just a fat lie meant to play on my good old Catholic guilt, didn't it?
Scientific speculation. That's all. Take it or leave it. TTYO.
Yo, Mitch, the kids want to listen about the good old times. So, 1990, a crooked lawyer's call, a cereal cleaner parting a Red Sea like Moses. Vamos. All right, children, enough applause. And one more toast for Mitch.
Ish. It's been 10 years since I got back to working with corpses full time. And I still can't believe that three walking dead men became my friends.
Dead men, often better friends. Can't stab you in the back.
Mm-hmm. Want to tell us about your baggage now or later, big man?
Come on now. We're all a civilized bunch. Participation is, of course, voluntary. Although, I'd urge you to rise to the occasion. Anyone.
NGL, I'm game. FYI, my story was a little different. Bob wasn't saving my ass. We met as equals.
As equals? Huh.
An aspiring mentor taken aback by a promising young rookie and her elite skillage.
Elite skillage? Huh.
Can your aggressiveness be a little less passive, you ancient llama?
Well, why don't you simply tell us how you remember it, sweetheart?
If all the info I've intercepted is correct, his target tonight is this morgue. Easy. Imagine the look on his face if I actually pull this off. And if I don't, should get out of it with only a slap on the wrist. This is your casting call, girl. Your audition tape, your one-time chance to impress. Once a New York rave queen, now a master hacker. And soon, a legendary fixer.
impressed. But I just don't get why you do this.
Oh, it's a long story. So, my name is Erin Reed, but my friends call me Viper.
Viper? Wow. Your friends must be regular freaking comedians.
Nuh-uh. They're super cool hackers who steal sports cars and take a lot of drugs.
Uh-huh. You're something of a jokester yourself. No?
My corpse cleaning competences are considerable, Mr. Leaner. And I'm a big fan of the work you did in the 70s.
What, Ma? Wow. Yeah, uh-huh. Well, I hear you. Let me think. So how did you?
You teach me how to clean up IRL. I teach you how to clean up online. Deal?
I'll be in touch. Meantime, get yourself some body bags and a good vacuum cleaner.
A vacuum? You're refusing to take me seriously, aren't you? You old fart. Boom! High score! I'll have you know that there's VIP in Viper for a damn good reason, OFC.
So, Lottie.
All right. But my account of how it all started ain't that interesting.
Well, I don't know about that. You didn't choose a life of crime and so on.
Fine. Listen up. This is the first and last time I'll tell this story.
Move your ass!
Buddy, my ass won't leave this place until it gets a pack of cigarettes. Uh-huh.
I'm pretending to be an artist. This isn't what it looks like.
You sure? Because it looks like your friend left you in the middle of a giant mess.
I was just here to stop him. This is not me. I'm training to be an artist. You hear?
Artists rarely choose their tools, kid. It's the tools that choose them. Today, you were chosen by a vacuum cleaner. My car's in the back. Get the bodies, dump them in the trunk, clean the blood. Save your ass.
What?